Hi guys, I hope you all are doing well and actively mining ICE coins in your app. Well, so many people were asking when the next distribution will start or when February's distribution will start and what you need to do to receive the next distribution. In this video, we will be covering all these points and also we will reveal the next distribution date and also the conditions that you have to follow to get the next distribution. So guys, before starting the video, I request you all, please subscribe to the channel and press the notification bell icon to stay updated with all the upcoming updates and videos regarding ICE network and other cryptocurrencies. Also like and share it everywhere in your community so that all the users can get the correct information. Well, without any further delay, let's get started. Guys, first of all, let us tell you what are the conditions that you have to follow to receive the next distribution, which is going to start very soon. Well, the first condition to receive the ICE token is make sure your face verification KYC is completed. People are still getting the face verification option in their mining app. So while starting mining, if you get the pop-up for face verification KYC, then make sure you complete that. For those users who are not getting the face verification option, they don't need to do anything, just relax and keep mining. The second condition is make sure your X account is verified with your ICE network mining app, which is KYC too. People who did not verify their X account till now are still getting the pop-up while starting mining. If you are done with KYC too, then you can relax. You don't need to worry about it. Your second condition is already completed. The third condition to receive the distribution is make sure your mining is active. Because if your mining is not active, then your ICE coins will be deducted every day and you won't be eligible to receive the distribution. So make sure you are actively mining ICE coins daily. The fourth condition is updated ICE network app. This is the most important point. Check your app in Play Store. If it is not updated, then kindly update your mining app right now. Otherwise, you won't be able to receive the ICE token during the next distribution. The fifth most important condition, which has recently become the talk of the town, and everyone is talking about this on X, YouTube, and Telegram everywhere. This is KYC3. Yes, I'm talking about the quiz. If you haven't attempted the quiz till now, attempt the quiz now because this is a must-do condition for all the miners. To pass this quiz or let's say KYC 3, you have to correctly answer at least 18 questions out of 21. So make sure your KYC 3 is completed. Otherwise, again, I would say you won't be able to receive the ICE tokens during the next distribution. The sixth condition is correct BNB address. Make sure the BNB address you have submitted to receive the ICE token is correct and your wallet is active. Well, these are six conditions you have to follow to receive the ICE tokens. Now let's come to the most asked question. What is the next distribution date? So guys, let me tell you, your wait is over now. The distribution is going on. If you have completed all the conditions that I have mentioned in this video, then you may receive that next distribution anytime. And if you have not completed all the conditions, then make sure you complete all of these before 28th of February. So let's show some love in the comment section and share your thoughts also. Well guys, I hope you find this video helpful. So please like this video, share it everywhere in your community and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos like this. And also do not forget to press the notification bell icon to stay updated with all the upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.